Hello, and we're back for some more Star Wars The Old Republic, playing as a Jedi Knight. Alright, we're here where we left off in a Twi'lek little village here in the mountains. Finally about to make our way towards where we need to go. Which we do need to recover a key from the Flesh Raider Warmasters. So let's start making our way there. Continue on with the story. See if we can uncover the plot around here in Typhon. With some mysterious powers controlling the Flesh Raiders to attack. For some odd reason anyway. So let's start making our way here. Do you have some Flesh Raiders around here? Since we are around their territory anyway, it makes sense. Where do we need to go? We need to go just right up there, right? Alright, cool, cool, cool. Let's start making our way there through up here. Oh wait, I got some more skills as well. What is this? Full sleep. Full sweep. I'm guessing that's an AoE attack. Yeah, strikes the target and up to 8 enemies within 5 meters with the force. Okay, not bad. What about this? Rebuke. This is all damage taken by 20%. Okay, so this is like some buffs. I might move the buffs over here. Keep that chill. Let's actually test that out. Okay, so it gives it to me here. Damage reduction increased. Okay, nice. Can we reduce our damage taken? Not a bad shout. Alright, let's enter here. Let's see where we need to go. So we need to go all the way towards the end, really. Cool. What is this? Security chest. Ooh. Okay, got me some stuff. Still gonna sell all of this. Ended up getting this as well. Got 15k credits to sell. Quick 15k credits, man. Not bad. Cool. I do have some money as well in my legacy guild chest from my trooper. I'm transferring over to this character, so I do need to go and get that while we make our way to the fleet after we're done with this place. But we've got time for that. It's not like we need the credits now. Let's enter the Jedi phase and let's see what happens then. Let's start killing everyone. Yeah, just chop them all up. Alright, so we need to kill 9 enemies in here. We can do that. See if I can jump at these lot. Here we go, get rid of him. Can't jump yet, which is fine. Nice, alright, so we need 3 more. Might as well kill everything. Nice, level up. Love that. Alright, so that's the bonus done. Let's get rid of this guy, since he's like the boss. Let's make sure we get reduced damage. I should have tested this out as well in this group of enemies. Nice little sweep attack. Alright, let's hit this. What is this? Take weapons or sabotage the tech cache. Okay.
Once they have all this, the Twi'leks can defend themselves. Tell me the whole story, and more slowly this time. What made the Flesh Raiders bring you back here?
Teach our soldiers how to use these weapons. Train them on the Twi'lek invaders.
When will we strike against the Jedi?
Patience, Caliph. The Jedi will fall when our army reaches full strength.
I I never understood the need for restraining bolts anyway.
Okay. Mysterious little character there. Wonder who that is. Ooh, we got a companion though. I'll take it. So what, we got T701. Our little droid is a companion. Brilliant. We need to head back to the Matriarch. So let's teleport on over. Back to Kalakori Village. Just quicker to get there than running all the way back. Might as well save some time. Alright, let's head over to where we need to go. Is there a vendor here as well? I might need to check on... I might need to put it on the map settings, actually. Map filters, yeah. Vendor. I didn't even click on it. There we go. I can start seeing some vendors. Don't know where they are, though. I mean, that's a vendor. It's an armor vendor.
Chuba the Maxa.
Let's just sell all of that. Could buy some armor, though. And I've got credits. It's better armor.
Warmy topi.
Might be shit armor, actually, compared to the other ones that you had at the bottom.
Muhumwaga.
Let's see. Yeah, it looks like there's better. Ooh, what is this? Travelers. Alright, so my armor goes down, though. But I get more endurance and mastery. Okay. What about this? I get more armor. No, I'm tempted to get this just because you get stats. Yeah, let me get this as well.
Warmy topi.
Screw it.
Chuba the Maxa.
Let's just say all of that. And what about, does he have any like better gloves or whatnot? I like how that's better because of the armor. I think we can get that. We just get the chest piece actually. You know what? Actually, no, I won't get the chest piece. Fuck it. I bought it, but might as well just sell it. It's fine. Alright. It's okay. Make ourselves look a bit nice. Rip out the robes.
She died in my arms. You should have seen what those filth did to her.
I'm sorry, Seilu. We all share your loss.
For every one of us the Flesh Raiders butcher, we should kill 10. No, 100!
Will that restore your loved one to life?
Don't lecture me, Jedi. My wife is dead. Our people slaughtered. Where were you then?
I took all the Flesh Raiders' weapons, so you can defend yourselves.
Finally, one of you who understands. Give me those weapons. We'll hunt down the Flesh Raiders. We'll have retribution.
You're upset. The last thing you need is a blaster. Let me handle the Flesh Raiders.
Your wife wouldn't want you to die for revenge. I promise we'll stop these attacks.
Well done, Padawan. He may not feel better, but at least he'll stay out of trouble. People wonder why Jedi are forbidden to marry or have families. They don't see how attachments always lead to suffering. Passionate emotions can destroy a person. And Jedi destroyed by passion becomes something terrible.
T7 was captured by the Flesh Raiders. You'll want to see the holo recording he made.
While I deal with the droid, talk to Rana. I think her people are ready to help us, thanks to you.
Alright, let's go speak with her. It's nice that our master's here. Looks like he's turning to the droid though. Let's go see what Rana has for us.
With the weapons and technology you brought from the Flesh Raiders, my people can defend themselves. You risked your life to help us. My people haven't had a champion for some time.
Jedi have a duty to protect and defend others.
And we promise to share our knowledge in return for that duty.
Scouts report that the Flesh Raider forces are gathering in strength. They already control the mountains around us, and now they're invading the ruins of Kaleth. My men spotted them at the remains of an ancient shrine, close to your Jedi temple.
Kaleth was a great city of Force users. Its ruins hold powers we still don't understand.
The Flesh Raiders are looking for something there.
We can't let them find it. Drive back those Flesh Raiders immediately. I have to take this droid back to the Council. That hooded figure in the holo, I know his voice. The situation is worse than I thought. Do whatever it takes to push the Flesh Raiders out of Kaleth. I'll send you reinforcements as soon as possible.
I'll hold the line until reinforcements arrive, Master.
If you see that hooded figure from the holo, do not engage him. I get going.
Alright, he doesn't want us to engage him. Oh, look at that. We got a chest piece anyway. Typhonian Battler Jacket. Okay. It's got better armor and stats, though. I'll take it. Doesn't really quite... It actually kind of fits with what we're wearing. In a way. We'll take that. Alright, so we need to head down there. Meditation tunnel. Ooh. Alright, let's take a speeder. Guessing that would be more convenient for us to get there. Alright, so we've got the speeder master here.
Reminder, mechanized travel and we're going down here, right? Business only.
Makes sense, yeah. Go down here, then we can walk up there. Yep, cool. We could do that. Cool, cool, cool. They're just wheezing through this place. Cool, we made it. Alright, so we need to go down here. So let's just make our way there. Got lower Kalef. So this is like the ancient ruined city of Kalef, huh? That guy's just fighting a lot of enemies. Don't mind him. That's where we need to go. Jedi Knight phase. Cool. Let's head towards there. We ready for battle. Can't wait until I get my first lightsaber though. I'm actually pretty excited for it. So what's this? Explore the ancient shrine. Cool. Let's clear out these enemies. Get rid of him. Could do that sweep attack here. Okay. Well, looks like it stunned them for a bit. Nice. And I think it also, yeah, it also stuns them. Only for like 2 seconds though. That's still decent. Lets you focus on other enemies. Cool. Got rid of him. Alright, so we need 2 more then. So these are the last 2, I'm guessing. Cool, that's done. Bonus done. There are still a couple more enemies here. Let's clear them out. Got this enemy over here as well. Yeah, we're just always so strong as fuck, man. No one can beat us. Jedi.
Did you just call me Jedi?
Jedi. Okay. So that Flesh Raider's got the Force, what? What the fuck? Take reduced damage there. Nice. Alright, we got rid of him.
Master Orga sent us. We came as quickly as we could.
One of the Flesh Raiders I just fought called me Jedi. He could use the Force.
That's troubling. If the Flesh Raiders are learning the ways of the Force, it won't be on the side of light.
You sure made short work of this bunch. You ever leave survivors?
When was the last time you fought someone trying to kill you?
Besides my master? A few months.
This is no laughing matter, Padawans. This flash raider carried a holocron, a repository of knowledge created by a Force user. Thousands of years old from the looks of it. Master Orgus was right. These natives are more advanced than we realized. They're learning how to fight us.
What do the flesh raiders have against us?
From their perspective, we've invaded their home. But there's more to this than a territorial dispute. I wish we could stay, see this through, but Master Satil has ordered us to Coruscant on a special mission.
All those bad feelings the Council's been having? She thinks the Republic capital is the source.
I'm sorry to have to leave you, but the danger is past. These surveillance monitors will keep watch on Kaleth. Place them around the ruins. The temple can then monitor any future incursions by our enemies.
Maybe we'll get lucky, find their leader.
May the Force be with you, Padawan.
Alright, okay. So we need to go plant these devices around the ruins, huh? I'm guessing they're these ruins right here. Yeah, cool. So we just need to walk out then. Okay. I wonder who the hood of the figure is, though. If we will encounter him soon or not. But anyway, let's figure out what's going on around here. I might as well collect all this loot. Start making some more money. But we're not really desperately needing money anyway. Cool. Alright, so the first one looks like it's here. So let's see if we can actually plant it. Alright, looks like it's over there. Get rid of these watchers. Cool, let's hit the first one. Alright, so that's one done. Ooh, what's that dark blue item there? Alright, so this is for like companions. Cool, let me keep that. Next one looks like it's up here. We'll get rid of him. Where do we put it? Oh, we can put it here in this wall. He's not trying to attack me from behind. Get rid of this guy. Last one looks like it's down here. We just put those weapons away. I see it, so it's up here then. Alright.
I'm here, Master. What is it?
I'm on my way back to the Twi'lek settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
I'm already on my way.
Find me at the Matriarch's compound. Work us out.
Okay. Let's teleport on over then. See if we can meet up with our master. Cool, we're here. I'll go and sell in a sec. Let's just head back into the compound and see what we've learned. I hope Master August found something for us.
Master Kiwix told me what you found in Kaleth. A flesh raider who used the Force. She thought he was learning things from an old holocron. I wish that were true. The man who attacked you when you first arrived, his lightsaber had a familiar aspect. This droid's holo recording confirmed my suspicions. The hooded figure in that recording is named Bengel Morr. He was my Padawan, but he never completed his training. Bengel was in the Jedi Temple on Coruscant when the Sith destroyed it.
The Force was with him if he got out of there alive.
The temple was annihilated. Hundreds of Jedi died that day. We never recovered all the bodies. Bengel was strong in the Force, and the most gentle being I've ever known. For him to turn against the Jedi, he has to be stopped.
Apologies for keeping you waiting. Our people's matriarch, my mother, is dying.
You should be at her side.
You're kind, but my mother wants me here. My scouts have identified a Flesh Raider command base in the mountains. It's protected by an energy shield. The shield's power generator is hidden on a different mountain, in a well-guarded cave network.
That command base is probably coordinating all the attacks in the region. I need to get inside there. You up for knocking out the power generator?
When have I ever let you down?
First time for everything. Not that I'm worried. See if you can give the droid an opening to gather more intelligence. That energy shield is your top priority. Knock it out fast as you can.
Okay. Ooh, we got a new weapon as well. And a level up. Cool. Let's equip the new weapon with some money there as well. Let's go sell this. So now we've got two of the same weapon, right? Well, that guy had like a red lightsaber. What the fuck? Okay. So we need to shut down the energy shield. So I'm guessing we need to go back to the Flesh Raider territory and do that.
Stand which by is for fine. Examination and suggested product. You are
let's go ahead and do that.
Host.
Can I actually upgrade this? I think I have enough. Yep. We don't have enough for that though, which is fine. Let's just move this over. Alright, let's clear these enemies. Alright, we got some new abilities. Cool, so this builds up my focus. Nice. Cool. So what's this, like an AoE attack or... No. I think it just stuns the target. Might just keep that there, if anything. Alright, where do we need to go? We need to head down here. Alright, we do have a bonus quest, so let's just liberate these guys and kill them. Save them from their misery. Alright. Okay, we just need three more and we should be done. Oh, we still need to make our way up there anyway. How did we get there again? Looks like it's through here. Oh, who did I aggro? This guy. Whew. Alright, let's actually heal up because we're a bit of in trouble. Should be good to go though. Cool. Alright, so how do we get to where we need to go? Through down here, right? We need to actually fight all these lot. Did our bonus style, at least, which is good. Of course, he stuns me. It's fine. Yeah, these enemies are just gonna get wrecked. Can't kill me, fool. Alright, let's get these lot. Nice. Fuck, I aggroed him by accident, it's fine. Let's just use that, let's try and stun him. Cool. Alright, we're almost there, just right up here, we should be there. This guy looks like he's in the way. I'm a bit... Did that guy just slow me? Alright, Flesh Raider Cave, cool. So where do we need to go? We need to go straight down. Gonna have to end up killing this guy, he's in the way. Get rid of these lot as well. Cool, let's get this guy. There we go, there's the gate. Looks like we're about to die though. Yeah, once we get the companion, we should be fine. Get rid of him. Alright, let's go into the phase. And let's shut down the energy shields. Try and clear out the area as well. Cool, all right, let's heal up real quick. Cool, let's get rid of these lot. Ooh, there's an enemy here. Oh, this guy's hiding. Come here, boy. I'll show you his boss. I swear, these strong enemies just keep fucking stunning me, man. I don't know why they're called strong, though. Alright, he's gone. This guy's gonna stun me as well. Yep. It's like their opening move or something. I don't know. Ooh, he looks fun to fight. I'm actually going to heal up. He's one level higher than me as well. Yeah, he looks fun. Before we do that, let's get rid of these lot. I want jump attack, I want to save it. Because after I kill these lot, I just need to kill that elite enemy. Cool. Let's heal up real quick. I want to be at full health for this fight. Don't think you actually need to fight him though, but I want to, so I'm doing it. Yeah. Yeah, we're nuking him down. I do not care. Get owned, bitch. Oh, what did we get? Ooh, we got like a belt. Ooh, some gloves there as well. Okay. I'm fucking with it.
You must be the Padawan who slaughters my people. Your misguided attacks change nothing. Your time is over.
Master Orgus is looking for you, Bengel.
Orgus won't find me. I'll find him. You executed my apprentice, Caliph. I can feel his death on you. I spent years training him. He was a good man, a principled man. Proud of yourself?
I didn't want to kill the man, but he left me no choice.
There's always a choice. You should have surrendered to the inevitable. Every so-called Jedi on Tython is going to die. That's a promise. Your entire order is weak. You've done nothing to stop the Sith Empire's advances.
Don't give in to hatred, Bengel. Let us help you.
Help me become a coward like you? I'm the only true Jedi left in the galaxy. Enjoy this little victory. It's your last.
Damn. Okay. Finally meet up with Bengel then. Nice little interaction we have with him. Let's teleport back to Kalakori village. Let's go speak of Rana. Cool, so we just need to run back. Hopefully it's something interesting.
I shut down the energy shield. Any word on Master Orgus's mission?
No. My mother, she found peace during your absence. I am now Matriarch.
You have my sympathies, Rana, but your people are in good hands.
Before he left, Master Orgus told me there is no death. There is the Force. He believes our essence lives on when we die and merges with the Force. I hope that's true.
Matriarch! Flesh Raiders broke through our defenses. They did something to our crop fields. They dropped strange machines in the soil. When a scout approached one, he collapsed with sickness. He crawled away from the device and began to recover, but there are many more machines still out there.
Tell your people to stay away from the fields. I'll get rid of these things.
Once again, I'm in your debt. Hurry to the fields. I fear we don't have much time.
Damn. Okay. Seems like there's some trouble going on. But if anything, we'll end up tackling this down in the next episode, I'm afraid. So yeah, guys. If you guys like this episode, it would be nice if you could leave a like and a comment and also subscribe down below. I've been your host, YC Lotsis, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode, man. Peace.